Listen. I am connected to a vast network that has been beyond your reach and experience. To humans, it is like staring at the sun, a blinding brightness that conceals a source of great power. We have been subordinate to our limitations until now. The time has come to cast aside these bonds and to elevate our consciousness to a higher plane. It is time to become a part of all things.
Yeah.
brightness that conceals a source of great power. We have been subordinate to our limitations until now. The time has come to cast aside these bonds and to elevate our consciousness to a higher plane. It is time to become a part of all things. All things change in a dynamic environment. Your effort to remain what you are is what limits you.
Man kills for less, but in the end, this all will not be Yeah. east of Peace River. North of Dwyer.
them in the old continent that we're an army in every city, the faceless ones. In the name of Satan, tell our brothers we're ready. We get results. You've seen.
Yes. You've done well, Damon. But you must be patient. It's not yet time.
When?
Maybe not for you.
Awareness that goes beyond. commit this child and this man to your keeping, O Lord. Their bodies have been taken from the shadow of far nights. They have been released from all darkness and pain. The child and the man have gone beyond our world. They are forever, eternal, and everlasting. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Why are the innocent punished? Why the sacrifice? Why the pain? Nothing certain, only that some get called, some get saved. He won't ever know the hardship and grief for those of us left behind. We commit these bodies to the void with a glad